Did you know that reportedly Heather O'Rourke was so afraid of Julian Beck, who plays Reverend Kane in the 1986 film Poltergeist 2, The Other Side, that the first time she saw him, she actually burst into tears?